So what's up, John? You're preparing for Big Baby Miller?
Yep, getting ready.
Get you in the light really quick.
Oh, so sorry.
Break it down. Gerald Washington, Big Baby Miller, and on the card of Mikey Garcia. Broner, I'm just shocked it's not a TV fight. I was sure it's a co-main event.
Yeah, that's weird. It's kind of weird, but whatever. I mean, whether you fight on TV or you fight off TV, you still got to do your job. So, it's a good fight. It's actually a great fight. It's a fight that I honestly would have picked myself for Gerald. So it was funny when they mentioned it to me. I was like, yeah, honestly, that's like the perfect next fight for him.
Why?
Because he's a rated guy. He's a tough guy.
Coming off a big knockout on Showtime?
Yeah, he got like a...
He talks a lot.
Yeah, he's very charismatic.
Yeah, he is.
You got some people that like know who he is, and you know, it's a juicy fight. You know, it's a can't miss fight. He's gonna come right.
He can headline its own card.
He definitely could. But Gerald, this is the kind of fight Gerald needs.
Now, why did you get chest tattooed on your arm? Is that new?
I just got it, yeah.
I noticed right away, coach.
Yeah. Well, I like chest. It's like a player job. And it's a very
strong buddy. Game. What do you think of his tattoo?
What do you think of his tattoo? You're talking about my new tattoo.
What happened to your tattoo, Mr. Lagoon?
Yeah, man, I've had this shit since 19. 89.
Would you pay for that, like $6?
I got it for free.
You need to get it refreshed, no coach?
Like, no. I mean, because they were cheap back then. My dad got a tattoo, he said he paid like $6.
Look at that.
Get it. Listen, this shit hurt. I cried when I got this shit. Stop it.
Why, was your muscle torn? Was it after that fight?
Right before.
So maybe that's why your muscle tore in a fight.
Ain't that a bitch.
No, I hope not, man.
Nah.
But what do you think about that one right there? Check it out.
You saw this before. I just got it.
What is it exactly?
Chess pieces.
John's a pimp, man.
Why?
I don't know. You got to ask John, man. Look, see his stand. Look how he stand.
I'm kind of like you.
Look at that's old school throwback, Jack Johnson. What's up, man?
Hey. You're good. Going to New York in 2 weeks, right?
Yeah, you're going to be there, right?
I'll be there. It's a big one. It's going to be big.
Yeah.
What's up, player?
Hey, we just went to another spot.
How was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, they start working on it?
Yeah.